I'm asking you about this meeting because besides you and part of the civil society and the part of the press, this Troika is one of the gendarmes of these corporate governments.
Yeah.
Did they understand what is going on here?
Very well. I mean, they were, you know, we made them aware of all these positive and negative developments already in the past, and here we reviewed all the changes, recent developments in all the portfolio companies, and well, you should ask them, but in meetings with us, they were very disturbed, especially what happened in Bucharest airports.
In Bucharest airports?
Yeah.